Yo guys! So welcome na naman ulit sa isang napakabagong vlog dito sa aking vlogging channel. So ako nga ang sudyante, yung vlogger. And ngayon pupunta tayo sa graduation ceremony ng Dominican School of Tagupan City, guys. So kakatapos lang ng recognition namin kanina, which is naka-uniform ako. And umuwi ako saglit. And bigla akong nagbihis, guys. So mamaya ulit, guys, at magbabalik ang sudyante, yung vlogger. Woo! Yo, what is up, mga tol? Welcome ulit sa isang napakabagong vlog.
So guys,
nagulat ako.
Sila, sanay na sila eh.
Nagulat naman ako.
So, nagulat daw sila. So, mamaya ulit, guys. So, si Juan. Tayo na. Juan, mag-hi ka naman. Sa mga chicks dyan. So siya po yung kaklase ko sa Bagya. Si Eric, Korean Papa. Si Michael at si... Sino yun na? Si Steven. Tol, kamusta? Ilang grabe talaga to. Chick boy. So mamaya ulit, guys.
Grabe yung photographer, oh. Alam niyo po, guys, yung shirt pa niya ganun kay Kong TV. Alam... Tol, ba't ano ba yung shirt pa mo ganun kay Kong TV?
Ano Kong TV? Sinabi mo. Ano mga nga rin? More short.
Takay na, tol. Mamaya ulit. Sabi yung photographer, oh.
Sige, yun lang muna.
Oo, pero makita nung sa King P. Oh. Eh, Juniboy. Kamukha mo si Juniboy, tol. Tabingi. Ito yung kaibigan. Yung kaibigan ko na kamukha ni Juni Boy.
Muli ano?
Ay, congrats! Siya po yung top 1 ng batch nila. Grabe, oh. Ito, oh. Ma'am Bali!
Ma'am, ikaw ang libre, ma'am!
Public picture na, walang ating possibly si Ma'am Elma, meron na siyang ano mo. libre
i-drive mo lang, Mike. Mo
hindi, wala yung sasakyan dito. Congrats, Mika.
Ma'am, sa ano, McDonald's.
So guys, mamaya ulit.
Hindi naman kayo nakakatest to the end. With such honors, yet we expect you to remain humble. Dominican awardees, congratulations. Thank you and God bless.
Bahay, nabasag.
See. So,
2018 marks the most important part of our primary year, our graduation. Graduation is one important event in our life because it's the commencement of a new step to a higher level of graduation. As graduates, we have experienced many challenges. We work hard in our exams, quizzes, and homework. And look at us now, we all survived. We all pulled it off for the
anniversary. We are all here to celebrate more than the decades of love in our youth community. All such things as nights, Scandinavian, and Russian customers mean that for this day, our ambition. It is really true that hard work is all the time. As we close the door on one chapter of our lives and prepare to take on the next, we are reminded of the years we spent in this institution. Even when we began to talk about the two ways of stress in life. First, to be the factor, and second, to be the peers of stress. The life that sets our spirit, which we rekindle through his help and the people's present here today. Our minds dwell over the events of the past few months, by evolving the conventional shape of peace and family, too messy and complicated. In the end, it all worked out. We are here to accept our diplomas and show our appreciation to the school that molded us to be here today. And now, we are surrounded by all of you.
Bruce, Molina, Sophia.
Please raise your right hand and follow after me.
and be ready,
to
profess at all times our faith. Work for the honor of our parents, our alma mater, our fatherland, and for the glory of God.
I state your name.
Having
graduated from Dominican school, do hereby pledge that I will faithfully follow the Constitution and bylaws of the Dominican School of Women Association. And that I shall be active in all the association endeavors for the improvement, upliftment of our alma mater. So help me God. Congratulations, graduates of 2020.
Tapon nyo ulit.